What a great story, though. Nam Nguyen, failure fueled this guy. And Nam Nguyen is back, and he's with Sarah.
Rod, you want an ear-to-ear smile? I've got one here from Nam Nguyen. Nam, you've been on top of the podium before, but you think of everything that you have been through, especially this year, in order to get to this point. How sweet does it make this? We've got Keegan celebrating off camera.
Honestly, I really don't know what to say. I mean, it feels so good just to, you know, finally be at this spot, you know, where I was back in 2015. But honestly, I feel like I'm just getting started, and the work that I put in this season reflects, you know, the joy that I feel right now, and I'm so excited to just keep pushing through.
Congratulations, ma'am.
Thank you.